We're gonna do some art challenge today. So what I am working on, making sure everything is running, is that I am going to be seeing if I can teach myself how to paint like Eyvind Earle in the little slideshow in the corner, and just using some CMYK. Wash. I guess CMYK plus one to get some tints in there. This is not gouache, this is watercolor from my Yellowstone drip. So let's get a clean page. Alright, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna turn off this stir. Turn off this other camera because it seems to be lagging. Let's just do that. Alright, so let's see. First thing we gotta do is get some paints out. Some music on. Let's do that. There you go. So we got black. Magenta. Got some brushes. Turn the music down a little. Let's see. So it seems like the first thing we've got to do, get some water. Let's make a black square. We're going to try doing his, brush. His bush. Turn music down, get a good volume. Let's do some studies. Let's see what we can figure out. Oh, I love how black that is. Gouache is always really nice to play with, but it's really a pain in the ass. Because if you work it too much, you just end up re-wetting the stuff underneath. This is a nice little square. Let's make it a little bigger. Let's go bigger. Just get a little bit of a hint of green on here. And let's see, we've got a sponge. Way too wet. Just picked it all right up. I think the one thing I didn't prep for, which I should have done, is get something to try this with, other than hyperventilating on it. Switch. Let's try this one. This I'm gonna have to work on. Let's do some tests over here. I need a smaller one. These little leaves are hard. Thank you. Get some on the sides. Sort of blend those edges. Looks pretty good. Start our base layer. Let's see if we can come back to this one now. Thank you, shitting dog. Thank you. the bottom of that a little. I can even this one out too. Some lighter. Some of this tiny bit of that magenta in there. And a little bit more water. Looks like this should be a little bit greener. Thank you. see how that tries. I think I want it even more light.
Thank you.
Yeah, there. Nice little nasty, nasty, slightly yellow, green, brown. Let's see what that looks like. Even more yellow. Looks pretty good.
Myers.
Not bad.
So now let's make it slightly more. Now we start getting some of these little forward hanging spots. These kind of three-leaved forward hanging things. Thank you.
stretch.
Smaller brush. Is this one smaller? Which one's smaller?
Smaller.
This one is smaller.
yellow. She comes up with it.
And so long, the tears, the sorrow, I couldn't be much further.